Greetings, this is Darvain and welcome back to Let's Play Stellaris. Okay, well, we've got a good chunk. The Fimaran Empire stuck on that one, we won't comment on the shape there. The Yabak Empire, well, they've actually, I did not notice this, but they've actually sealed this off, so this is all theirs. Okay, that's fine, you can have it. We're trying to get round here and try and cut them off so we can claim this chunk here. I mean, this chunk is ours, this chunk is ours, that chunk is ours, those chunks are ours. So yeah, it's literally coming up to a fight about, well, it's not really a fight, it's just what's happening around here. So let's get on to it.
Incoming transmission.
Migration tree. Sure, we'll have some of you.
Research complete. Construction complete.
Basically, the key pivotal point here is going to be there, in the Fupa. And try and get down here, old jars. Yeah, trying to get around here. But if they come out this way, they can block us off. It's a key. Ashala is, well, if they get to Ashala before we can get to, before we do, then we're shut off from all of this area at the back. Okay, but that's fine.
Thank you. Construction complete. Colony established. Construction complete.
More agricultural districts, yeah.
Construction complete. Research complete. Construction complete. Colonization in progress. Council agenda ready. Construction complete. Research complete. Ships upgraded. Ships upgraded. Construction complete. Colony established. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Research complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Research complete. Research complete. Construction complete.
The Femites have brought forward a complaint regarding the conduct of our ambassador to the Femorian Empire, Prudy Dien. Apparently her conduct has so offended the local Femoids that their authorities have posted a guard for her objection. Exactly what she did was unclear to us, but as we lack Femorian sensibilities, but there were widespread protests against her and the Scyldarian arrogance she supposedly represents. The Femorian Empire urges to recall Prudy Dien and send a new ambassador in our place. They hint at diplomatic repercussions should refuse. Okay. Recall her to Scyldari for retraining. Send you there. It's like one way away. Looks like we need more factory worlds.
Space-borne life form encountered.
Meredith Prime. Two called Meredith Prime. Nope. Gundus. And you are Dracula's Cross Secundus.
Construction complete.
Okay, so I'm going to leave it here. This has been Darvan doing Let's Play Stellaris. If you like what you're seeing here, be sure to like, subscribe, share and comment. Please consider sponsoring me on Patreon, and until next time, goodbye.